3-4.
Insane!
Four-7.
Thank you.
Great shot.
All right, I'll see you next week, okay?
Hit the...
But no, you paid it for you. You did it for you. But if you can, you think it's a lot. But then I kind of feel that he anticipated a little bit of a foot shot.
Yeah.
And then, like, probably like this. But this is the one shot that you bump it off with. I didn't know how to do it.
I
Impossible on the bottom.
Four, six.
But, no, think of it, if you can't catch it, B, hit it. Right? And I thought it, there is someone who hit a certain number. It's so difficult to make a move, they ball, I think, fuck it every time. But if you can, you know, between, they have to push it, the A of the bottom, B of the C, and the D, the bad guy.
Hurry!
But if you can, shoot A and D, and do the A. The other thing that we kind of work on your forehand, we can kind of block like that. And now you have to learn how to counter like that. So you move into the center, it's not a lot. You don't even have to clean your shoulder. And it's gonna like involve it in the tactical side of it. If you can do this well, you're gonna place, put your ball on your opponent's back. So basically, if you step around and take your forehand, you can really. So if you kind of pull the feeling to playing your game. I mean, if you can then your ball is going to win. Then why you will win 6, you will win 4. Like, if that case, you kind of try to get them to play your game.
You never know. You have to try.
I have to try.